Al, and welcome back to our Terraria Let's Play. Yeah, with the intro. Shut up! Oh, God damn it. Sorry about that. Cheers. That's a good cup of tea. Well. Let's start off with the. Let's see here. We got our main class quest. Okay, he doesn't have anything for us. Okay. Jungle monsters, okay. Guess we're gonna have to go to the jungle. Okay. In the Crimson Dam. I gotta wait in the. Yeah. Look at all these. Damn, that's a lot of stuff. Why do I have to wait for. Waiting wasn't that hard. Look. Let's go out and. Nice. That was quite a lot. Oh yeah, I forgot. We put them over here. We got a mallard duck. Nice. Look, they're still spawning. Cool. We got ourselves a good area right around here to gather these plus 20 bait thingies. Okay, they want us to kill 40 monsters in the Crimson and 45 monsters in the jungle. Well, let's see, I got two status points. Yeah, I have given a little bit in intelligence. Why I didn't want to give in intelligence was because of the last pit down here, but also increases the mana cost. Yeah, but then I think about it. If I have wisdom and intelligence to go hand in hand, and wisdom being just above intelligence, also decreases the mana cost. Overall, I will have more mana to do my spells. Right now, it's 38. My frying pan gives 54. So if I give one more in intelligence, we have two skills. I'm gonna give them both in intelligence, but let's see here. 7, 38 still. 8, still 38. Oh well. Well, increases maximum mana, magic damage, and a bit of summoning damage. Yeah, still neutral. I got almost 200 in mana. I got over 500 in health, so damn. Look at all those. Damn! Damn, there's a lot of them. Damn. I am blessed beyond belief. 35 that time. Now we got 60. Oh man, that's so cool. Okay, let's see here. What can we make? Look at it, look at it! Back again, damn it. Gotta love it. Okay. As you can see here, as I gain level, the ones that matters, like my magic missile, Nova's magic missile thingy here, cost more and more, and it also gives 115 damage effect. World event, party zone, yeah. Okay, let's see here. We're gonna take these, we're gonna take these. And let's see what we can make of these. Can we make... We can make a Nova's fishing rod. Plus 5. But what about the reinforced one? Nope, you can't. Okay, how many of these do we need in order to make the flesh thing? Craft. We need 8 only. Only 8. Okay, that should be durable. You already got 2. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, yeah. There we go. Damn. Nice. Sheesh. 15 that time. 55 of those. 75 of those. Damn! Oh, that's so sweet. Okay. Quick stack. Molly has a quest for us now. Cool. We're gonna need to. Yeah, we can build tons of them. Find one mass destruction weapon by killing bunny slimes. Bunny. Okay. So I need to. Do I need to do it in order or something like that? I received report that bunnies are smuggling weapons. Better I check it out. What? Okay. Now I've got to find a slime. Doesn't matter which one I think. It just says bunny, slime, then bunny. I'm pretty sure we have to... There we go. Yeah, as you can see here, I have... plucked all the way down there, so we don't get... Come here, bunny, bunny, bunnies. Oh, Oh, you already killed the slime. And for this to work, I probably don't can't kill anything other than a bunny now. A mass destruction weapon? Oh, yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. That was the crimson. And there can be some pretty big ass monsters there. I saw a spider that was like, I think it was 5 times bigger than my character, with 2,000 something in health. I must, damn! And I didn't do any knockback to it at all, so. Oh, he's there. Why the fuck is he there? Huh? Sorry about that. Ah. Where are all the bunnies? They know I'm hunting them. You know what? Let's just keep going this way. Let's see what it has to offer us. Maybe you can find the jungle biome. Yep, that was this one we found. Yep. Oh, snow biome, yeah. We won't find any bunnies here, that's for damn sure. But we do need to find a bunny to kill. Oh, fucking hell. Another crimson biome inside the snow biome, god damn it. But that was a small one. We're not gonna go down this time, we're just gonna go all the way to... Yeah, the... to the right, yeah. I still need to make those markers. Another crimson? What the bloody fuck? Ow. Whoa, hello there, big slimo. And desert. Okay, cool. Hey, oh, just. Mirror, mirror, mirror. Ah, goddammit. Did get a superior spear, though. Ooh, recall post, nice! Those we can use. Hey, would you look at that? But nothing. Hmm. Let's just kill all the slimes we come in contact with. Ah, god damn it. Oh well. Nope, sorry. Nope. Ooh, desert. I hope to God that we will get a desert temple in this map, because I've never gotten a desert temple in any of my Terraria Let's Play maps. Whoa! How you doing? Almost 2,000 health. Damn. Okay, as long as I can't take down those big guys relatively fast. Oh, there we go. Books. Sadly, no. We might just die here in a second. You know what? Got a golden key, cool. Where's my recall potion? There we go. Don't know if I'm fast enough. Oh my god, oh my god. Some of you can probably guess what I'm looking for, right? I'm looking for the magic book. Oh, fucking hell. Move so fast. Oh my god. Whew. Okay, map. Scroll out. Yeah. Damn, we got pretty far, didn't we? Oh my god, yeah, but it also is the end of the map over here, so I'm guessing that the jungle biome is over on this direction here. Yep. Oh, yeah, by the way. As you can see here, I've been down here searching and I've found a chest here. Some pictures, some chandeliers, and another chest down here. And a statue and some other stuff down here. And there's a golden chest there. That I didn't know. We're gonna go and get that. And a crystal heart there. Yeah, that I did know. Yeah. Giant mushroom. That you can hear right now is probably my mom. So yeah, let's go down and get those items, shall we? Hey, bunnies! Sorry about this, gonna have to kill your bunnies. Oh, why do them? Bunny cannon? What the bloody It's one from the game, that's for damn sure. Cannon type weapon, weak knockback, slow speed. What the fuck does it fire? Okay. Okay. Let's go down and test this bad boy. Oh, I'm like, why am I not falling anymore? Okay. Holy crap. It's a beast, I tell ya! And, oh, here we got our first heart container. Whoa, 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 whoa. There we go. The chest. Ooh, nice. Nice. Okay, yeah, I see it now. There's a golden chest up there. I scare myself every time I fire that fucking thing. Okay, and that's the only thing you got? Put on that one. Okay. Okay, to the next house down here, right down here, here we go. Okay. Night Owl potion, gold coin. You combine these two, nice. Okay. Yeah. Drop whip. Pillar statue, I want that one. Okay. Throwing knives. That's okay. Okay, let's see here. A new bounty quest is available for you. Yeah, but I don't know where the heck I'm gonna have to take that bounty quest. That's up here. A statue up there. Man, I am the coolest werewolf around. water in here. But there's no one in here. Right up there. Ow. Ow. A golden chest, nice. A statue. Gold. I do believe we are in what is called now another house. Ooh, look at that. A loom and a piranha fish statue? Man, we are blessed, aren't we? Okay, what are we? We are there. Yeah. Nah, I'm not gonna use it. Yay, you wicked spawn of Satan! Yeah, that's water right there. Yeah. Well, he dies pretty fast. I must admit, this magic weapon here is cool as hell. Every green thingy gives damage. Going up. Oh my God. It's already reached that point where we have to wrap up. So yeah. You know what? I'm gonna cut it for here, and I'm gonna show you what's in those chests, that chest down there. So, see you in a bit. And here we are, right at the chest. Hey, mirror! Yes, nice. just the car arrows. Yeah. Gold bar and featherfall potion. Nice. Yes! Lovely. Okay, now it's up to this part up here. Knock, knock. Okay, a heart, gold. Whoa! Nice. Don't know what I'm gonna use it for, but what the hell? A piranha statue and a loom. Crimson ore, nice. Oh, oh. You stupid bat. Whoa, I got a knockback on him, that's this. Say is thank you all so very much for watching. I catch on the flip side. Hi all. Whoa, yeah. Defeated the Eye of Cthulhu. He's just suddenly, I just suddenly heard the music and, yeah, he just came in. Yeah, oh, sorry. I'm not gonna show you that, until the next episode. Just a little bonus for you guys. Thank you for watching.